it's me, Jimmy Hart, the mouth of the South. Get ready for the Z-Truth Long Island story. And here's the main man, Zack Ryder, baby. Woo, woo, woo.
Welcome, everyone, to episode 41 of Z, True Long Island Story. I am your host, the internet champion, Long Island IZ, Zack Ryder. Interim Raw General Manager John Laurinaitis gave you the Manhattan Screwjob, but myself and all my MSG broskies gave you Ryder or Riot. This past Sunday at Survivor Series, during the entire Dolph Ziggler vs. John Morrison match, there were We Want Ryder chants.
Like the United Kingdom on Skybox Office in Canada, Austria, and the United Arab Emirates.
Whoa. You know, the question is...
And after the match, I ran out there and I fist-pumped Ziggler's face.
Here tonight at the 25th anniversary of...
Here comes the Riot.
Look at this. On the Rough Rider. And Zack Ryder's caught a baseless attack on Dolph Ziggler. GM Laurinaitis said that Zack Ryder has to earn a United States Championship opportunity.
That was without a doubt the highlight of my career, and it was the best night of my life. But when I got to the back, I thought I'd get a hug from Kelly Kelly, Eve, or maybe even one of the Bella Twins. You know who I got a hug from? The Brooklyn Brawler. Are you serious, bro?
I'm serious, bro.
Our podcast with at Zack Ryder was so popular that it crashed our server. Are you serious, bro? See Dolph Ziggler versus Zack Ryder, just go to the link below and sign my petition. And Ziggler, you may have my HDMI cable, you may have my girl, but pretty soon, I'm gonna have your US title.
The Broski of the Week.
I may be the internet champion, but the Broski of the Week is the people's champion.
That's you saying thank you, Rock. Here's the truth, this is why I grabbed the microphone. I want to see... Listen, I'm a fan too. We want Ryder, woo, 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 all that shit. I love all that. Yeah.
Coming this December to WWE Classics on Demand is Zack Ryder's Ice 3. Woo, woo, woo. You know it.
Thanksgiving Eve is the biggest party night of the year. So of course I was out pumping fists and girls were giving me their phone number. But anyway, check out what happened when I got home late that night.
What the?
Chi, are you okay? Chi, what happened?
Sick party last night. There were girls here, and I talked to one.
What? What? What is going on? What is it? Big O! Big O! Big O! Big O! Big O!
Bro, she was 18! I swear she told me she was 18!
What the... What is going... What? Dad! Dad! Dad, wake up! Dad!
What? Who are you?
Dad, it's me, Zack, your son.
You're not my son.
What?
There's my son.
No. No, it can't be. It can't be.
Hey.
Are you serious, bro? What?
Come on, bro.
What are you doing here?
We had the craziest party last night. Your dad and Key let me in.
Oh, this?
I didn't think you mind, man. Just guys hanging out, right? Hey, hold on a sec. I'm getting a call.
No. What?
Hello? Hey, yeah, Chiapetta, Big O, Zach's dad. Yeah, they're all in. Stanford? No. Yep, JTLAS. Johnny's true Los Angeles story. That's awesome. You're sending a limo? All right, great, I'll be right down. Hey, Zach, I gotta go.
Bro,
I gotta go.
Are you serious, bro?
I'll be right down.
Bro!
Okay, no, no, we don't need him. Are you kidding me? No, Zach could be in a show without him.
Los Angeles, yes. Johnny, true Los Angeles story. It's gonna be great.
Come on, okay, John, seriously, bro.
I'll talk to you later.
How can you do this to me? I mean, the show, it's all I've got, man.
No one's bigger than this show. Not even you.
John, you said we were broskies.
Sorry,
now.
Sorry, not room for you.
Bro, take me
that,
with you.
I'm not
you.
Gonna need that anymore.
Take me with you, John.
Next stop, Los Angeles.
For this week, I hope you enjoyed the show. Don't forget to like this video, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, go back and watch all my other episodes, and like me on Facebook.
Finally, the world knows who Zack Ryder is. You gotta follow him on Twitter. It's at Zack Ryder. Trust me, it's funny stuff.
Buy all the Zack Ryder merchandise on WWEshop.com and take care. Spike your hair. You know it.
Just take care.